According to Democratic Congressman Steve Cohen in John Yarmuth, freshman Republican Congresswoman Lauren Boebert, on January 5th, the day before the storming of the Capitol, on January 5th, these two men say they personally saw freshman Republican Representative Lauren Boebert give a tour of the Capitol to a large group of individuals. Now, they believe that these individuals may be some of the same people who ended up storming the Capitol the day before. Obviously, that's kind of the big scandal right now. For the record, Boebert says this did not happen. This is absolute lie, slanderous even what they're saying. So she denies it completely, but these two men insist they saw it happen. So here's what we're working with right now. Obviously, the big claims from the Democrats are that some Republicans, Boebert obviously among them, gave tours to the individuals the day before the insurrection, and then they used that as kind of a reconnaissance mission. They laid it out. They made maps. And we do know, by the way, they did have maps. They did have schematics that they had drawn up. So how they got those, nobody knows. The Capitol's been closed for a very, very, very long time due to COVID. So even if Boebert was just giving a tour to her friends, you know, they may not have even been insurrectionists, still breaking the rules because, again, the Capitol's closed because of, you know, the global pandemic. This matter is being investigated, but I hate to say it, I don't trust these investigations. You know, I'm always a little bit leery about the fact that the Capitol had such lax security that somebody could have been walking around with a group of individuals without anybody else noticing, right? Lauren Boebert's touring around, according to these two men, with a group of individuals showing them around, and they're the only two that saw it, and there were no security cameras anywhere. Are there security cameras in the Capitol? I've never been. And if there aren't security cameras in the Capitol, why aren't there security cameras in the Capitol? Don't you think that's kind of a place we need to keep secure? I mean, if you walk into a grocery store in this country, you're going to have security cameras. There's not going to be any spot that you can move in that store where you're not constantly on a camera. How in the hell does Publix have tighter security than the U.S. Capitol? They didn't even put metal detectors in till after they got stormed. So I'm bringing this up to say, if this in fact did happen with Boebert, shouldn't there be some kind of evidence? Shouldn't there be some security footage we can look at? Wouldn't you think somebody else would have seen it? And I'm not defending her, and I'm not saying she didn't do it. I'm just saying this whole thing is starting to piss me off to know how unsecure the Capitol was. It wouldn't surprise me one bit to learn that Boebert had done this. This is exactly the kind of thing she wanted to do, or she would do, excuse me. You know, I mean, she's the one who came in there and said, I know I'm not allowed to carry a gun, but I'm going to do it anyway because I'm a rebel and I need it for protection. And then when I actually need it for protection, I just disappear because I'm actually a coward. Again, totally would not surprise me if she did this. But where is Capitol security? How was this individual allegedly allowed to bring in a large group of people while the Capitol is closed and only two people saw it? And nobody's leaked any kind of security footage yet. Doesn't this all seem a little weird, folks? I don't know. I don't even know what to make of it at this point. I trust Cohen and Yarmuth. I really do. If they said they saw her, I'm going to believe that they saw her. They have really no reason to lie about this. I just want more answers. I guess, you know, that's the part of me that loves law so much is I want the evidence. I want to be able to make that case, you know, without a doubt. We need the evidence. And eyewitness testimony isn't exactly the strongest evidence you can come up with. So give me something more. If we don't have security cameras in that Capitol, let's get them. That seems like the smartest place to start. Let's put cameras up. Hell, let's put cameras up all over the Capitol. I've said this before, and have it to where you can get on your computer and get on the live feed. Kind of like you can watch animals around the world at different zoos. That's how transparent our politics should be. We should be able to just tune in and watch them at any time. Might prevent some corruption. And it also might reveal if certain members of Congress are in fact traitors.